one is going to be the Boston Celtics versus the 76ers. These teams have played each other at least two or three times for the past 6 years. For the past 6 or 7 years, these two teams have played each other. Boston, Philly, there's a story. There's a rivalry. Two competitive teams. Both teams have won NBA championships in their franchises. Both teams are very competitive. Both teams have a goal to go to the NBA Finals and win a championship. Now, Boston has beaten Philly before twice in the NBA playoffs, whether it was the first round or second round. Now, this team is experienced. They got an experienced head coach. He's been coaching this team for the past 5 or 6 seasons. He's gotten this team in the playoffs that the 6 years he's been coaching this team. That definitely gives Boston an edge. Experienced team, experienced coach. This team has their identity. They know what they're playing for. Now, the thing with this is this might go 7 games. I don't think it should go 7 games. I think they can finish the series in 5 or 6, but you may never know. Some people predict 7-game series, and then you look at the series and go, I don't see 7 games. You know, now, Boston should win game one, because if they win game one, it's going to show us that what we saw in the season's real. Because some of those games that Boston won, people were shocked that they were winning games. And Philly had a lot of injuries, okay? They got some players that are not on that team that are, you know, they're with their family, so you can't take that personal. They have some injuries on Philly that hurted Philly, because Philly could have won a lot of basketball games, and people believe that this was going to be the Philadelphia 76ers year to actually get a better spot in the playoffs. And to me, I think this might end in 5 or 6 games. Who wins the series and why? It goes based off of game one. You win game one, you win the series. I think the Celtics might win game one 109-107 because Boston is an experienced team. Philly is a young and up-and-coming team. They've been in the playoffs 4 out of 6 seasons, and they have an experienced coach, an experienced team. They've got some good, hungry players, and they can play some defense. They can play offense. And I think what's going to happen is if Philly can take game one, this is just my feeling, I say Boston will win, but I have a feeling Philly might cause an upset for 2 reasons. One, they're the underdogs. 2, nobody expects Philly to even win a series. And 3, if they do beat Boston, then that's when you probably might say, if they can beat Boston, what happens if they play the Bucks? You know, they did beat the Bucks this past NBA season when no one expected. So that probably be the only thing that would make me say Philly might actually win the series against Boston if they take game one. You know, if they win, if they upset, then it could be 110-108. Because I think what's going to happen is Boston going to get hyped up for the game like they always do, dominate the game, and then they're going to get complacent towards the mid-quarter, and then Philly is going to start to make a comeback and try to take that game. So somewhere in there might be an upset. So I'm just letting you know, upsets do happen.